If I could talk to the animals, just imagine it.
Chatting with a chimp and chimpanzee.
Imagine talking to a tiger.
Chatting with a cheetah.
What a neat achievement it would be.
If I could talk to the animals.
Learn their languages.
Maybe take an animal degree.
I'd study elephant and eagle.
Buffalo and beagle.
Alligator, guinea pig and flea.
I would converse in polar bear and python.
And I would curse in blue and kangaroo.
If people ask me, can you speak rhinoceros?
I'd say of courserus. Why can't you?
If I conferred with our furry friends, man to animal.
Think of the amazing repartee.
If I could walk with the animals,
talk with the animals,
grunt and squeak and squawk with the animals,
and they could sing and speak to me.
If I consult with the quadrupeds,
think what fun we'd have
asking for the crocodiles for tea.
Or maybe lunch with three lions,
walrus and sea lions.
What a lovely place the world would be.
If I spoke slang to orangutans, the advantages
any fool on earth could plainly see.
Discussing Eastern art and drama
with intellectual llamas, that's a big step forward, you'll agree.
I'd learn to speak in antelope and turtle,
and Pekingese would be extremely good.
If I were asked to sing in hippopotamus,
I'd say wynonymous,
and I would.
If I could parley with pachyderms,
it's a fairy tale worthy of Hans Andersen and Grimm.
Who walks with the animals, talks with the animals,
grunts and squeaks and squawks with the animals,
and they would sing with me.
And if you just stop to think of it,
there's no doubt of it,
our attitudes are so last century.
If I could walk with the animals,
talk with the animals,
grunt and squeak and squawk.